your if only is, but we all have them throughout life. We all have these needs. Your greatest need becomes a blessing when it drives you to depend on God. He was saying, I'm going to speak to God. I'm going to worship. And there's something about God's people who worship God through music. Faith that works. Everyone say it out loud with me. Faith that works. As I count three. One, two, three. Faith that works. Faith is seen in action. Without faith, James says, it's impossible to please God. Real faith believes big but is willing to start small. We serve a God who can do exceedingly and abundantly more than we could ask or think. The biggest need can become your biggest blessing when it drives you to depend on God.